Это уникальный проект Роскосмоса и канала 1, это документальный фильм о космосе и о том, как снимается первый фильм в космосе с продюсером и актрисой.
Casting takes place at the Cosmonaut Training Center. It goes in several stages. Each next is more difficult than the previous one. The State Commission approves two crews.
Рекомендовать к назначению в основной и дублирующий экипажи.
The main group includes cosmonaut Anton Shkaplerov, director of the film Challenge Klim Shipenko, and actress Yulia Teresild. In backup, cosmonaut Oleg Artemyev, cameraman Alexei Dubin, and actress Alena Mordovina. Before the flight, they master a new technology of operational preparation for flight in 3 months. October the 5th, the ship successfully launches from the Baikonur Cosmodrome. 3.5 hours later, the world's first film crew arrives at the ISS using an ultra-short way. For the first time, the spacecraft control system by one cosmonaut has been worked out.
Связь прервалась, и началась стыковка.
In 12 days in orbit by the film studio, more than 30 hours of video footage in 8K format were filmed in zero gravity. Simultaneously with the film, scientific experiments are being filmed. On October 17th, the ship returns to Earth. Undocking and landing was first performed by one astronaut.
Так, руки сложили, соответственно, аккуратненько. Да. Локти прижали.
Unique footage of the coordinated work of the search and rescue team on Earth.
Внимание, посадка. Добро пожаловать. И...
Space is getting closer. Follow the Project ISS Challenge.